My name is Victor Raygoza. I'm the coordinator of fine arts. I was born in Brownsville, Texas. The first 5 years of my life, I was raised in Matamoros, Mexico. My mother's from Matamoros. My father was from Zacatecas. At the age of five, we decided to move into the United States, where I went to school in Brownsville, Texas. I went through the public school setting throughout from first grade all the way to 12th grade. After that, I ended up going to the University of Texas, where I graduated with a bachelor's in arts, and I pursued a degree in art education. When I was a young boy, every weekday there was a show, right? And they always featured a Hispanic artist, be it Siqueiros, be it Frida Kahlo, be it Diego Rivera. And that influenced who I eventually became professionally. And all my artwork, somewhere in there hidden, whether it's consciously or subconsciously, I know some of my heritage and my roots come out in there. I don't create artwork necessarily to say, hey, look at me, I'm Hispanic. But that cultural and that roots always come out somehow. The Hispanic heritage is important to me because it's my roots, it's my culture. You know, it's full of sounds, music, color, and it's an awareness. We have so much to offer to the world, and it's a way to bring that awareness to it. Like the first color TV was created in Mexico. That's important to celebrate. You know, I just feel that our culture is so rich with traditions that we bring so much more, and we offer so much to the world that's important to make people aware of.